taken these women, those who are sitting at the rural areas and they are not earning or developing in the economy, we thought that, okay, at least on this particular handicrafts item, we can at least train them so that they also can earn and they could get empowered. Today these women, though they are sitting at home, but they also know that they are the earning source of the house. So they know that now we can raise our voice.